tsunamis are the kind of events that occur infrequently, and most tsunamis don't do major damage. There is a low probability of a tsunami event that can have a very high impact. In the past 12 years, there have been a number of tsunamis that have caused some significant damages. The Indian Ocean tsunami in 2004 caused over 250,000 deaths. We've been working to develop tools that allow us to estimate the amount of time it will take individuals to evacuate out of tsunami inundation areas. And the idea there is when we better understand how long it takes to get out of the tsunami inundation zone, we can better understand how to prepare people to reduce loss of life. Losses of life or economic resources as a result of tsunami are just as much caused by human activity as they are by the tsunami activity, because we choose where we'll construct things. We choose the land that we're going to occupy. And overall, both within the U.S. and globally, we have increasing populations and I believe increasing concentrations of populations in coastal areas. So more and more folks are moving to the coasts, which means more and more people are being exposed to the potential damages. If you know that a tsunami is coming, you need to evacuate the area. You need to leave that location and get to a safe place. That could mean that you evacuate long distances or evacuate to another area that is outside the tsunami impact zone, or it could mean that you move to higher elevations in a well-built building. But either way, you need to get out of the inundation area.